What do you do, children, when you have a marriage at home? I feel marriage is all about enjoyment, happiness, reunion of family, and yes, of course, shopping. But why this little girl Nina doesn't want to shop? Oh my God, she refuses to go for the wedding. Let's see what's bothering her. There was great joy at Nina's house. Her aunt was getting married. The whole family was busy shopping. They were going for a wedding to Delhi. Everyone was excited except Nina. Usually, our mother takes us to the market to buy new clothes, also shoes, and sometimes matching clips also. Similarly, Nina's mother also took her to the market to buy her a new dress. But can you imagine? Nina refused to shop. Her mother also reminded her of the lovely white shoes she saw last week, but she did not agree. On seeing this, Nina's mother got upset. They went back home to have lunch. Nina's mother was curious to know what was wrong with her. This was not her usual behavior. "What is the matter, child?" she asked. Nina told her mother that she doesn't want to go for the wedding. After this, she was quiet and two big tears rolled down her cheeks. Her mother hugged her and told her not to cry. Here you can see that she calls Nina her pet, which means your loved one, and requested her to open up. More tears rolled down her cheeks, but now she came up with her problem. She told her mother that there was a sparrow's nest on the bookshelf in her room, and there were two nestlings in that nest. "Oh, I see," said the mother. "Children, when we are in a growing stage, we need more food. Similarly, these little birds were just growing their feathers. This made them so hungry. All day long, they kept crying for food." Nina said, "If we go, the whole place would be locked. And how will their mama and papa feed them?" Nina's mother hugged her tightly and asked if that was the only reason she didn't want to go. As every problem has a solution, here was the answer to Nina's problem. They could keep the windows open. Nina jumped with excitement. "Oh, can we, mother? Can we really?" she said. "Oh, yes, we can. We can remove all the things from the room and lock the door from outside, and the papa and mama bird can move freely in and out," she said. Nina gave a thought that while she would be enjoying at the wedding, the sparrows would be getting nice and fat. This was indeed a great idea. She went for the wedding, and when she came back, there were two fat sparrows flying all over the room. Oh, Nina was so happy.